This is the Max S smartwatch, significantly smaller than the original Max. It packs exactly the same Android 7.1.1 capabilities in here with the same updated firmware. You have control of all kinds of things from Wi-Fi to cellular to airplane mode, silent mode, GPS, it's all on here. You can clean up the screen and check music player for any music you have on board. You can play it, you can check the weather, notifications, you've got your step count information, calories burned, and a summary over the week of all of that stuff. And when you slide over here, you get into your app drawer with just about everything you've seen on an Android smartwatch. Standalone capability with a SIM card, you've got contacts, phone, and messaging. No Bluetooth calling with this one, but all the other features as well, including dual cameras. There's one right there pointing at you, and there's another one right there on the side where my finger is that you can take pictures out this way as well. That's a new addition that's not on the original Max. You've got a few other good things going on, voice recorders, file management, calculators, Face Unlock is available, of course, on both of them. This is pretty much a mirror image of this one, only smaller and with the addition of a camera. It's a pretty cool watch. It's a usable size that's not too large on even smaller arms. Your buttons are on the left as opposed to on the right, and the camera and microphone and speaker are all over here. The non-removable bands are nice and wide and thick and good support. It's a nice build. All in all, a great smartwatch to check out, the Max S.